Tartiusa Cruz.
Yesterday it was an exhausting day at Expo 2020 and we were damn tired. So we are planning to spend today inside the cruise itself. Believe it or not, this magnificent piece of moving artwork is chocolate. This is on board the MSC Virtusa at the Jean Philippe Maury Chocolatery in the Promenade. Jean Philippe Maury, award-winning pastry chef and chocolatier, joins the innovative culinary team at MSC Cruises. In the year 2002 and 2004, he was given the title of world champion in pastry. This chocolate and cafe features an open chocolatery with fresh chocolate made on board, framed by remarkably intricate chocolate sculptures worthy of any museum. So these are some fascinating chocolate sculptures. Isn't it amazing artwork? I'm wondering, how would we eat these chocolates? It's so damn beautiful! So now we are going to have some chocolatey time together. Here we can customize our own chocolate using these ingredients. So it's breakfast time, so let me show you what's today in the menu. This is beverages session where we can get tea, coffee, hot chocolate milk and juice. This is cereals, yogurt and jam counter. Eggs and omelets counter. Here we can customize our own omelets too. This is cold cuts and cheese counter. So this is hot breakfast counter. This is croissants and bakery counter. This is wellness counter where we can get fresh fruits, fresh juices. Now let's get some vitamin D. If you enjoyed watching my video, please like, subscribe, share, and comment. Thank you. Bye.